Hello and welcome to another UltraServers video. Today we're going to show you how to install Proximity Voice Chat on your Minecraft server using the Plasmo Voice plugin. This will also work using the mod version, but obviously the install process is going to be a little bit different. So first, what is a voice chatting plugin or Plasmo Voice even? Plasmo Voice allows you to communicate as if it is in real life, so when you're close to each other in-game, then you can hear each other, but when you're far away, the voice gets quieter and quieter until it completely goes away. This really helps with game immersion and allows your players to communicate even if they aren't Discord friends. Of course, you can also mute your microphone. Please note that users will need to have the client-side mod installed, and it should be the same version for the best results. We've made a separate video detailing the install process for the client-side installation, so you can finish watching and following this tutorial, and then you can watch the second one and send it to all your players that want to have voice chat installed on their systems as well, so that they will be able to use the Plasmo voice chatting plugin on your server. Alright, let's get started. We're using the version of Plasmo voice chat which can be installed directly within the UltraServers plugin installer. If you want the mod version, head over to modrunes.com or click the link in the description. Here you can download the edition you need, either Forge or Fabric. Search for Plasmo Voice and click install on the result called Plasmo Voice Server. This might take a few moments, so please be patient, but as soon as you see the pop-up in the bottom right, you can see here it's done, finished, it is installed, now we just need to restart the server. Plasmo Voice Chat normally runs on the same port as your Minecraft server, as it primarily uses UDP, which means that they can both run on the same as. Plasmo Voice will be using UDP, and your normal Minecraft connections will be using TCP. However, if you've got something else running on that port, or if your host blocks the UDP on the main port, you'll need to adjust this. To do this, navigate to the ports page on your server management dashboard, and then create a new port and make note of it. Then head over to the file manager, find the Plasmo Voice settings file, change the port number to the new one that you've just created, and save and close the file. Again, don't forget to restart your server to apply the new settings. And that's it, you've successfully installed Plasmo Voice Chat on your server. Please also watch the second video that we've linked in the end card and in the description below. That video shows you how to set up and install Plasmo Voice Chat on your computer, which is what you will need to talk on the server. Anyways, have fun and have a nice day.